I like to take that and throw it just right here around the seat post. Velcro that like that, and you got your toolkit right there as you're working on your bike. It just kind of holds it for you. That's pretty cool.